Alright guys, back to you with another Three Kingdoms Eiketsuden video, and this is it, the final battle of the series, and we got split into how many groups? Maybe three? It seems like two actually. Let's take a look. Oh my gosh, yes, two groups. With the right group being a lot smaller, definitely a lot. I'm not sure why, but it shouldn't be too bad since I got two regen over here, right? What about Jan Fei over here too? Nope, so I got two regen and one regen over here, so at least I got Zhuge Liang. So, okay, let's go. As possible, it doesn't matter because they won't be able to kill me in one shot, except for the magician, maybe. That has a spell that is for an instant kill, so. Okay, let's lower this guy over. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, so they decided not to come over. Okay, that is just fine to me. Guan Yu, go ahead. How many strategists do they actually have? Let me take a look real quick. One. Who is this actually? So I thought he is supposed to turn into one of those strategists. Maybe I forgot. Okay, so showing you one, two, three. What about on this front? Okay, none, it seems like. So I guess we got five, but nothing we have to worry about. Jump ball. And I can go ahead and use this. Well, okay, 1177. Okay, just wait for the next turn over here. Okay, let's see who is gonna drop the lightning. I gotta check whoever got the most spelling point, and then gonna drop that. Okay. Since they're all close to an intelligence of 100, so I don't think the strength of this spell will be that much off. Okay. Neil, you're gonna... Oh, come on. Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh, you guys are dead, man. Go and showtime. Time to clean up. Ooh. Oh my gosh. That was nasty. Finish this guy, and the yeah. Okay. All right. Let's see who's gonna drop it. 92 and not you. 157. Yep. You are dropping it. Down way. Oh my gosh, did almost nothing to him. Hmm. 72, 77, okay. Pontone, you go ahead and get a kill. Okay. Need to heal up later on. Seems like you guys are fine at the moment. Oh, really? Oh my gosh. Keep burning us. Yeah, let's finish this ad first. You can Alright, let's see how much that is. Ooh, wow, only 220. Even I'm so much, the intelligence is a little bit better than his. Interesting. And it seems like John Bao is not gonna go over because he's probably gonna get smoked if he goes over. There's no treasure, so forget about it and stay over here. And let's wait for the next turn. Alright, on this end. 91, okay. Zhang Wei. Okay, Bantong, go ahead and finish him off, hopefully. Alright, and then Zhang Fei can go ahead and come over and okay, Zhao Yong, Ma Chao. Ma Chao get the kill, hopefully he's gonna get a level up. Even though it doesn't really matter at this moment because it's already the last stage of the game. People don't necessarily have to level up so much. Since you're not full health, go ahead and heal yourself and got nothing else to do anyway, and get a little experience is just a bonus. Well, I see you doing the same thing. Alright. Superman can go ahead and use a spell on him. Okay. So one down. Who is over here? I wonder who is gonna. Oh, Feng Jiang Liao is gonna do the one-on-one with Shi Chu. I don't think Zhang Bao neither. So maybe I'll bring Wang Yu over there and test the water. Okay, on this front, I'm gonna go ahead and go forward. Kind of worry about it because there's a rock that on the right, and that is another rock door here. I guess I'll just stay over here. Okay, you guys go ahead and split into two. Thank you. All right. End of the turn. Keep going. Nope, there's none. Huh. Okay. Hopefully I don't get killed over there then. Okay, you just wait over here then. Okay, let's go over. Finish up these guys. Oh man, not far enough. That sucks. Oh, come on. Yep, saw that coming. Oh gosh. That's what I worry the most. Okay, nice counter. It's been a while since I saw one. Ridiculous. Maybe I should wait for the other guys to come over first. If this is the case, let's pull back. 1, 2, 3, okay. So he's not gonna go any further. Okay, so I'll stay over here. Shouldn't be able to come over and hurt me. And let's use this guy. This is the strongest spell, strongest healing spell in the game. Part heal the bow. 2000 maybe, I have no idea because I never really use this that much. Alright, and the next turn I'm gonna have Drugo land to go in. And over here is not as bad. So I'm gonna drop the lightning here. Let's see. So that will help us out a lot. I want to know how I will play if this is the PC version, because I might be out spelling point by now. That's pretty ridiculous. Actually, I healed myself on this shot. Wow. Over 800, age 42. I wonder how high is. Oh wow, okay. Level 99. That's the final boss, is not too bad, I guess. I mean, he's supposed to be level 99 because final boss. Hands down. Fire keep burning. Gotta do it. We gotta go fast. All right. Lightning bolt. Gotta stay a little further away from everyone's in case. I guess I will be right back. Alright guys, I'm back again, and too bad last time I couldn't finish YouTube, but yeah, let's keep on going. And let's see who is going to go front. Zhangfei, go ahead. Machao, maybe heal someone, maybe whoever, yourself. Level 76. Zhangfei, 113, 101. Zhangfei, go ahead and use the spell. Little Red Dragon. Alright, need one more Little Red Dragon. Okay, go ahead. Pantone. Hopefully I can finish him. Should be able to. Alright, level 75. Nothing special. Okay, keep going. Man, you nasty. All right. At least you did not try to heal yourself up. So I can go ahead and heal myself. I wonder if this image is full health. I mean, full healing. Oh, what am I doing? I missed the turn. Damn it. I shouldn't have done that. How stupid I am. How much health do you have? What? Okay, at least you are not. Okay, you guys are gonna stay here. Okay, watch out. Hold on. I'll let Jonathan go for these. And let's see if one thing can finish him by using the. Yep. Okay. Keep going. Go ahead and heal yourself. Almost full health. Wow. That's a lot. Come on. Guess I'll just let Lil Bay take the kill. All right. Now this end. Thank you. Alright, level 80. Oh my gosh. You're doing fine. Can't go ahead and. Oh, all right. It's all right. Doesn't hurt me much, anyway. Definitely one of the best. Rock thrower wise. See what they're gonna do. Okay. Well, actually, it's done over here. That's all. Wow. It's definitely a lot longer over on the left. Should be dead. Yep, level 77, and you are going to throw some rock. 821. Oh my gosh, that's nasty. All right. I'm almost out over here, seriously. Is there any town, a little thing that I can use to heal up? Oh Oh gosh, that's what I get to here. Nope. I want to leave at least two. Oh, we have less than two now. That's not cool. Alright, let's see, Jugo Leon is gonna get the kill. Yep. Anyone need healing? You. Not you. Okay, so we'll go ahead and the first tier should be fine. Hurricane should be able to finish him, yep. John Fei. Oh my gosh, damn. That's sick. Let's just stay over here and let Jugo learn to lure them over later on. Just wait for the left front to get over first. Alright, start healing ourselves one by one. Not fully healed, not fully healed, but close. We go ahead and heal yourself a little bit, even though you're like about 100 away from fully healed. Oh, you're not backing? Then I keep going. You're gonna get crushed. Drop the lightning on all four of them. I'll leave some room in case. In case they can drop the lightning on me. 1, 2, 3, 2. Okay, here. Guan Xin. Here. Ninety-two, 106, 94. You guys can hit harder. All right. Okay, and get ready to sprint. If that's the case, I am not gonna wait. I'm surprised they're not attacking me. Chance. All right, at least I got rid of two of them. Finish all three strategies in one turn. Let's keep going. Let's see what you got here. Are you gonna come down? No, you're not? Okay. Then you are dead. I think Tao Tao also has one shot. So that kinda worried me a little bit. But can't think of it so much. Oh, maybe I should just use the lightning again. I know, felt like cheating, but let's finish Tao Tao and call it good for the night. It's about 15 minutes in into the battle. Down we can get the kill. So this is all over. We're going back to Chengdu, I think. Oh no, actually, we're going back to Luoyang. And we bring the emperor back to his seat. That's it, guys, and I guess this is the last, well, the second last video of the game, and the next one is gonna be on the credits of the games. So that's it. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.